NASA's Kennedy Space Center is well known for rockets taking flight to explore and utilize the space frontier.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Alongside the high-tech facilities at the Florida spaceport, employees work in the Merritt Island National Wildlife Refuge, home to hundreds of wildlife species. The diverse 140,000-acre landscape provides a habitat for many varieties of birds, including numerous active bald eagle nests. The Merritt Island Wildlife Refuge encompasses freshwater impoundments, saltwater estuaries, and brackish marshes. The diverse landscape provides a habitat for more than 320 species of birds, including Florida scrub jays, ospreys, wood storks, and several wading bird rookeries. Eagles have long been an important symbol for American human spaceflights, depicted on more than a dozen mission patches. One of the most memorable was designed for the first moon landing mission, Apollo 11. About three times a year, NASA Aircraft Operations teams up with environmental ecologists from Inomedic Health Applications for eagle flights to keep tabs on the nests of these majestic birds. The aerial survey uses one of NASA's helicopters taking off near the center's shuttle landing facility. The flights cover areas near well-known spacecraft processing facilities and some of the more remote areas of the Space Center. The importance of these surveys was underscored following a severe thunderstorm that blew through Kennedy in March of 2013 with winds exceeding 60 miles per hour. 2 days after the big storm, aircraft operations and environmental ecologists conducted an eagle flight and found that three nests had been blown to the ground from leafless pine trees called snags. One of the nests blown down by the high winds contained two baby eagles. Wildlife ecologist Becky Bolt was one of those who helped rescue the eaglets. After receiving medical attention, one of the eaglets was returned to the wild in a reconstructed nest. Due to an eye problem unrelated to the storm, the other is now a star attraction at SeaWorld in San Antonio, Texas. Ecologists at Kennedy have plenty of opportunities to track the activities of local bald eagles. The sprawling Space Center averages about 14 to 15 eagle nests each year, with a pair of eagles usually returning to the same spot. A nest along Kennedy Parkway, south of the center's vehicle assembly building, has been there for more than 30 years. While NASA continues flying rockets into space, the collaboration between the agency's aircraft operations and environmental specialists continues to allow experts to keep an eagle eye on NASA's wildlife neighbors at America's spaceport.